I'll click and you guys go wristband. We'll just let him through and let you just stand here.
When did you guys get here?
Last night.
Last night? How long have you been in this line?
Since 3 this afternoon.
Hey, Nicole, do you want us down right there? Here you guys.
I'm just
here.
Excited, man. Guys, I'm so excited. You have no idea.
I know.
Thank you so much.
They're first.
I really appreciate it.
Oh my gosh. You know what? I came here like 10 minutes ago. That's the sucky part about it.
You know what? I got here like 10 minutes ago, and what number in line am I?
Like 10? 15? You know what I'm saying? It's Vegas. You gotta gamble like that.
Okay. If you're here before 9 o'clock in the morning, you can exchange that with your $2 for a ticket. Okay, but we urge you to leave.
We need 2 tickets.
But we should be here for 9, right?
One ticket for a wristband.
One ticket.
If you're not in line, you don't get a ticket. If you don't have a wristband, you don't get a ticket. But you guys come back at 9. You're guaranteed a ticket with that.
We're coming for 9.
So why there's, I mean, there's no point in getting here early, basically.
There's no point in getting here early, stuff, but you have to be here before 9.
Right.
The Huntridge.
We need backup.
Yeah.
That's kind of how it goes. Thanks for coming down. Sorry you can't get your tickets. Please go back to your cars, go home. Sorry if you weren't able to get your tickets, but the show is sold out, there were a limited number.
Bless something, go ahead.
I'm gonna put this on my portfolio, right? All fine ladies across the land.
Shut up.
Yeah, but I'm clean.
Someone shoot him.